I'm Mike Longo, Vice President of Fresh Merchandising with Longo Brothers Fruit Market. And today we're at Calavo Farms in California, and they're the biggest avocado grower in the world. Well, we've been working with Calavo for several years now. It's just a great opportunity for both companies. We consider it a very important relationship. And today we're just on a trip with 30 of our produce managers from the stores. It's a trip of learning, part of our lifelong learning journey here at Longo's. So avocados are grown on trees, and Calavo has a special technique where they pre-ripen the fruit so that when customers buy them at Longo's, they can enjoy them at their peak. We make sure that we really coordinate our deliveries. It's a science, really, with the avocados. We have to make sure temperature's controlled at all parts of the supply chain. People relate avocados to guacamoles, but it's well beyond that. You could add them to salads, you could cook with them. And avocados is just a great healthy fruit to eat. It's our job as grocery retailers as well as the avocado industry to find innovative ways how to use them and how to eat them. And we just work together to continuously educate our team and our customers about avocados and the great fruit that they are.